The Lightroom Publish Services panel can be useful if you want to create kind of a default location for your images to go. Let's say you just want to quickly export a photograph and email it to someone or post it online. You can create a default setup and export them to a standard location, such as your desktop. And exporting the photographs is as simple as dragging and dropping. I'll go ahead and show you how it works. In the hard drive section of your Publish Services, go ahead and click Setup. This looks very similar to a standard export dialog box. Select your specific folder. In this case, I'm just going to go to the desktop. I'm not going to choose a subfolder. I'll go ahead and just leave it on the desktop. And if I need to, I can move it later. File naming is just going to be renamed to the file name. I'm not going to change that. If you want to have video as an export possibility, then you can include that as well. I like my quality setting for the file settings to be up to 100%. And I'm going to keep it as a JPEG and sRGB. Image sizing, I'm going to change my width and height to 2,000 by 2,000, and it will just constrain any photo into those dimensions, so it won't be any larger than that. And I'm going to change my resolution to 72, because this is mostly going to be for sharing online. I'll keep all of the rest of the settings as is and click Save. Now if I take a photo and drag and drop it over the desktop and go into that folder, by clicking Publish, that photo will automatically be exported to my desktop. I'll go ahead and hide Lightroom, and there you can see the image sitting on my desktop.